Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta, and welcome here to your 420-day Likestreak Goal Reward. We are going to be playing the Fiend Folio mod for Isaac. Now, don't worry. This is not on the Streak save file. This is not on the Twitch save file. This is on the third save file that I use to test out mods and that sort of stuff. And we, as you can see right here, we also have the Fiend Folio mod unlocked because we have the Fiend. But I'm not going to be playing as the Fiend. This time around, for this first run, I am going to be playing as just as base Isaac because I have absolutely no idea what to expect with this. Now, according to a lot of people, including a lot of my peers and friends and co-workers and whatever you want to call them, they say that Fiend Folio adds a whole smorgasbord of content to Isaac. New enemies, new bosses, new items, new whatever. It's about the, it's like on the same level of Anti-Birth when it comes to content. So I'm very interested to see how this goes. And I'm going to be playing as regular Isaac just because he has the D6. I'm not going to know what any of the items do. I do not have any of the external mods updated or anything like that. So you're just going to be getting the full-blown newbie exposure. And this might be a preview of what Repentance is going to be like. So without further ado, let's check out the Fiend Folio mod. Thank you all very much for making the 420-day Likestreak goal possible. We are going to be doing at least one extra run either tomorrow or the next day so we can check out the Fiend because obviously it's a new character. But for right now, I just want to check out the vanilla experience for Fiend Folio. What is this? Okay. Toggle menu C or F1. Okay, got it. All right. So we have two start room. What does that say now? I'm trying to read down there. I got to remember these are new enemies. So the there's boxes and stuff in here. And then we got the lost. We got like a lost fiend thing there. Okay. Is this a tinted box? It is. Hey, look at that. We found a tinted box already. What in the world's going on in here? Okay, we can just step on them, but they just act like shot interceptors. Got it. So we will do at least one extra run just so we can check out the fiend character. But tell me I don't have to kill all these spiders. Hopefully they just open the doors after we're done with this. Yeah, this is gonna get annoying real fast, bro. I genuinely hate that they have more things that are gonna block my shots here. Oh, this is a champion too. Oh, no wonder our soul heart went. Okay, all right. So we lost our soul heart. I probably should have like thought about that considering that we're, you know, going up against all new enemies. Okay, I don't have to go up against the spiders and stuff. Good. There's a tinted box over here. Come on. Okay. I'm gonna take the, if we get any good items, I am going to I'm gonna take, like, you know, just good familiar items, but I am, my, with the goal of the D6 is going to be looking for new items. I just want to make sure that what the heck are these things? And why are they bleeding? Okay, so I can't shoot those stinger things. Oh, it's because they're bees. Oh, I got it. Yeah, these things can just fudge right off. Take down the trites here. Thank goodness we can just walk over them. Okay. I guess those spiders just disappear. Oh, good. There's more of them. I'm trying to read those names on the bottom. Sticky Sack Smack Dab. All right. Oh, they push you too. Neat. So I'm liking the new, I like the graphics. It's very refreshing to see just new things in Isaac. What the, Are these mini fatties or something? Mini slammers. Apparently is what they're called. Alright, we do have a bomb. Okay, so this might be the secret room. It is. Okay. Okay, so boxes basically just took the place of a rock, and we get haunt in a super annoying level. All right, so we got haunt here. I wish I would have saved one of my bombs. Luckily, the little haunts keep shooting into the wall. So nothing has changed about Haunt, apparently, except just the room that he spawns in. Oh man, if you think about it, joystick's super OP against Haunt. I never even thought about that. That's like really, really good. Growth hormones, look, I ain't gonna say no to that. I don't think there was any more soul hearts that we haven't gotten. We can't get that chest. I would love to get some kind of money. I like that the boxes are in the shape of a cross. This is like a hive. It's really weird. Okay, so the names at the bottom are just the names of the particular tool set or the room set for individual rooms. That's pretty neat. I guess it shows like the code and stuff. That's pretty cool. All right, so after one floor, we didn't get any new items. We have seen a lot of new enemies. What on earth? What kind of freaking shop is this? Okay. All right, so we're most likely not gonna get the devil deal, but that's okay. Curse of Darkness, hooray. So we got we're spreading fire. Oh, it's black powder. That's where the fire is coming from. Okay, all right, I can dig it. So the smoky Curse of Darkness with the smoky basement's pretty rough. But I do like that they've given like the wood and stuff, like on the like the broken desks and whatnot, a different shade. That's pretty neat. Stem cells, I think we can do better. We can definitely do better. Guys shooting fire. Guys spitting straight fire. So. The reason why I don't think we're going to keep the devil deals because of the fact that we're going to have so many new enemies that I've never seen before. I don't know the attack patterns or anything, so I am not expecting without having a soul heart. I'm not expecting to be able to keep it. What is going on here? Oh, I hate that. Really hate that. And the Curse of Darkness made it to where I couldn't see that there was no way to go over here. Yeah, so there goes our devil deal, as to be expected. And then those guys just turn into fire. Oh, and so the gunpowder that they drop ignites. Well, that's fun. I do want to get a reroll in case if we do get the devil deal. I think a soul heart or two would also be appreciated. Okay, so there's our reroll. We almost have enough money for the store. You have orange glowing flies that that just turn into fire, okay? Are they called fireflies? If they're not, they should be called fireflies. Let's see. I just want to... If I can just... Okay, there's no store on this... Oh, wait, no. Yeah, there is. I was going to say, that'd be really weird that they would take out the store. Okay, there's a half-price soul heart in here. But if we get one more scent, we could get everything in there. And the only way for us to get that would be to take Samson's chain, I think. Unless we can somehow find a penny. Let's go! Alright, so we're going to be able to get the credit card, and we're going to buy everything in the shop. For absolutely free of charge. Alright, get a free BFF. Get pay to play. Got our soul heart. Looking good here, looking good. Although, again, it was to be expected that we were going to lose the devil deal. I'm not really that salty about it. Okay, let's see what boss we got. What? Buster and his what? I don't like that. I don't like any of this. This is Buster. And his commission. Pentagram and Dark Prince's Crown. I think I'll definitely take Pentagram here and roll Dark Prince's Crown. Let's go. Ceremonial Robes. Liking it. I'm loving it. I really don't want Samson's Chain. But at the same time, we do have enough movement speed to make it happen. But at the same time, we also don't know what kind of environmental new objects might be appearing. So, and I don't want to accidentally hurt myself. So we'll play it safe. We'll go just ham on the next floor. But I'm happy with our stats. We got good starting stats here. Another Curse of Darkness. Can we just not get a Curse of Darkness for once, please? I kind of want to see, like, the environment game. Unless if it's so ugly that you just don't want me to see it, and I guess that's fine. All right, down goes Envy, no big deal. Shoop-de-whoop. No way I'm going to take... I mean, look, Shoop is Shoop, everyone knows that, but... But we're looking here for possibly new items. We're looking for, you know, just, I mean, the D6 is just better. It's always a test of, your skill. Whenever I see it, like a new enemy or whatever, I'm like, I wonder how much of your basics that you need to fall back on in order to not take damage from an enemy that you literally have never seen before. Oh, you guys can just appear out of nowhere, huh? Okay. What the heck? It's like a toilet bowl barnacle thing. They're little dips. Oh, there's bubbles here. Oh, there's a statue blowing bubbles, okay. And blue poops, which... Okay. Yeah, we can do it. All right. Hurdy touch, no thank you. All right, still would love to get some bombs. Possible. What in the world? Okay. I don't know. I guess the... Oh, that's how... Okay, so those indicators, the little drips, those were... I bet those enemies are called drips, too. Those were the indicator of where they're going to teleport next to. Got it. So basically, don't stand underneath the circle. Okay. They've got exploding bubbles. Got it. There's something blue that comes out of those blue hoops. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be hitting those or not. Kind of hate that. And they explode. They explode after they expire. Got like a jellyfish. Guess I probably shouldn't stand underneath the rain cloud. Okay. Capricorn, we take that all day. What the heck is that? Oh, I hate that. All right. Some pretty impressive character models, animation so far. Check out the store real quick. We got Diplopia. All right now. All right. Do that. We can get Diplopia. Okay, I have an idea. Monsoon. That was one full heart of damage, huh? So I think I'll take Diplopia. Then we're gonna go all the way over to the mob trap room. Instead, let's check out the curse room. Well, at least they managed to match the appeal of useless rooms. Thank you, Fiendfolio. Okay. In that case, then I guess we will just go over here and do that. And then we'll go back, grab the D-Sizzle, And we have enough for a reroll, a second reroll as well. And this is the reason why you want to stick with the D sizzle. What we got? PH Dizzle. I will take. We got a Horf. Good pill. It's great. And then we also have a pill that we can't reach. All right. All right. Let's go. I still think that we should re-roll that, though. While we have the money, we should just do it. So we're going to go all the way back. Luckily, our movement speed isn't too bad. Okay. All right, so a little bit of a wash on this level here. I mean, I'm happy that we got PhD. At least we got something for Diplopia. But like, not ironically, it just turned out to be a shop item anyway. So, hey, look, we didn't get a curse. All right, check out the arcade. This is not an arcade. This is something else entirely. We got roly-polies, which apparently just run right for you. Oh yeah, we have BFF, that's right. Low Spewer actually will be dealing some pretty decent damage. I don't know what those things are, but they're just dead now, alright. Low Spewer's got some range, man. Okay, got ourselves a Yave. These are new kind of bats. I don't like them. I don't like them. I hate that. I really hate that. Just like I'm walking on sunshine, okay. Oh, these things shoot peep eyes. This is a pretty cool tile set in here. I like it. I definitely do not like the roly-polies. Yeah, we got some more Yaves. Could definitely use some more Bombas. So far, so good. I'm liking the variety of rooms here, and the fact that there's new enemies that it doesn't seem like it adds too much silliness in terms of like cheap damage, but like they also add like new unique animations and stuff. Ooh, Pyromaniac's pretty. Do we go greedy here, or do we stick? I mean, we've got the D6. I think I gotta take Pyro just in case we get, like, a bunch of explosive enemies. It gives us bombs as well. So, at least we'll be, because we don't, like, I don't know, I'm not sure if Fiendfolio goes to, like, a different boss, like, if there's a different end boss. Or what? What in the world? What's going on in here? Okay, well, I made him happy. Oh, no, he's out again. All right, well, thanks. Okay, so this is a new shop or something in there. One thing I will say is that I'm very happy that I did not have to, like, uninstall Afterbirth to be able to play this. Fiendfolio just goes right on top of Afterbirth. So that was pretty nice. Hey, gotta luck up. What in the world? Why in the heck are they just sitting there? Dude, Hank, I don't know. I haven't played this yet. Okay. Small rock, we will take that as well. I had to do that. This room is the most BS-y room that we've gotten into so far. They just started all the mobs just on one straight line. Okay. Alright, and we have a full charge here, so that's good. Good, good, good. Kingpin! By God! Pin? Oh, I hate that. Oh, Daddy don't like this one. Definitely don't like this one. Those spewers should have been destroying Pin here. So it's like a combination of Pin plus Larry Jr. plus Hollow. Okay. Oh boy, more HP. Yay. It's super. Super duper. Got the Satanic Bibble and Guppy's Hairball. Man, I don't know. Satanic Bibble seems like that'd be a smarter investment. Ho, okay. We're playing with fire now. See, there's no more items there. We do have a bedroom. I could have bought the Satanic Bible for the Bookworm Transformation and then re-rolled the empty item pedestal. What's this? Oh, yeah. Because I don't want to... The thing is I don't want to go down too low for HP. Yeah, so let's use these two bombs to get into the bedroom here and see what we got. That's my only apprehension right now is just not having the HP for like new stuff, because we're gonna need a lot of HP. So unfortunately we can't get any soul hearts out of that. And I think we could go into the curse room. That would take us down to a half soul heart and 2 HP. I just don't know, man. When there's this whole new game ahead of you, you really don't want to take too many chances. We can buy a bomb. Although we are one away from Guppy. Okay, well, at least we get our soul heart back. Okay. Oh, come on. How are you going to get stuck on the corner there? All right, down we go. A little bit sketch. And Curse of the Blind. Burner, burn, burner, burn. A challenge room with a bunch of spikes in it, huh? So that's unfortunate we got Curse of the Blind, because I would have loved to have... The heck? Okay, these guys come after you with some fiend body. And a dead end. Well, it's good to know that nothing changes here. Not for us, anyway. I'm looking at the Roman numerals on the, like, the slates of stone or whatever. Oh, and those do explode as well. Okay. So this is not just decoration. Those are actually rock replacement sprites. Oh, I hate that. All right. Yeah, definitely do not like those enemies. What on the... Okay, we gotta get them... Okay, good, 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 good. What the heck do we do about these guys? Oh, we can just shoot them, okay. It's so weird seeing, like... white stone mobs that we can actually, like, damage. There we go. We get small rock, or lucky rock, I should say. Fortunately, we don't have any way of really breaking the rocks, though. Check out the store. We do have a half price. What in the world is that? That's like a blood bag? Huh. Okay. We could buy... What is that? Is that just a heal? We gotta pay one key to see what this is. I don't know what this is. Oh, it's just hearts. Okay. Should have known. Okay. All right, so we can use a bomb to get a whole bunch of money here, thanks to Lucky Rock, but I prefer not to. These skulls have blue glowing eyes in there. I wonder if there's something in the middle of that. I guess we'll never find out. Luncheon. Or luncheon. Oh, I like the tapeworm reference. So this is a reference to Edmund McMillan's newest board game, Tapeworm. Did get a deal with the devil. We got the screw. Oh, man. Come on, game. Come on. Why you gotta give us Curse the Blind? Little Brimmy. Little Brimmy BFF. Okay, we're gonna have to re-roll for a soul heart here. It's not a soul heart game. There's a soul heart. All right, so Little Brimmy. Man, if we just had bombs. All we need are bombs. If we can get bombs, we've got, like, all the answers to our problems. I hate this. So, I'm not looking for the item room here. I'm just looking for bombs at this point. Come on. Virgo. Doesn't seem like there's any... I'm not sure if there actually is new... If there are new items or not in the game. Doesn't seem like it. There's a red key here? Oh, and a red lock over there. Okay. Well, luckily, I don't think we need the key. Okay, we did get a bomb. Secret room should be here. Nope. The heck? I was hoping it was going to drop something. Okay, we have a blue key now. Okay, so these guys won't fire until you get, until they're able to see you. I don't want to go, I don't want to press it, because it just, it's going to take one champion and we're dead, but I really need to be careful in this room with these spikes. I don't think I've ever seen so many items show up. Age reward. So it's just a, we're just having a big old BFF train here. If we had a bomb, I could blow up the vanity for pills. We can get... This might give us more than 5 cents here. Or I could blow up the vanity. The vanity could get us HP. I'm gonna take a chance and go for the lucky rock. Okay, it did give us more than 5 cents. And we got a second soul heart. Okay. That was probably the best thing that could have happened there, so. Okay. Is he throwing corn? Oh, I hate that. Let's not have overlapping yellow creep. Okay, Degas, I'm just gonna go ahead and use it now just for the HP. Oh, okay, there's a sewer vent there, of course. How silly of me. Okay. My God, we finally got bombs. All right. Got something to work with now. And there's no soul heart in here. I mean, it's probably not even worth it for us to go after more options at this point. Empress card. We are only one away from Guppy. Okay. Okay. I guess they're just gonna bugger off then. All right. It's just, I have to go. My people need me. Oh man, I should have. Well, I guess we don't really. I was gonna say I should have exploited the Ipecac turret a little bit more. We could have gotten some money out of that, but it wouldn't have mattered. I'm not going to go in the curse room. We can't afford to go in the curse room. I think it's a little bit too dangerous. Especially since we don't know if there's a change, like, we don't know if there's going to be any kind of change to, like, the mom fight. We don't know what kind of, like, late game bosses we're going to be looking at. Now, the tragic part of all this is that we don't even have enough soul hearts. We don't have enough soul hearts to take a devil deal, so we should look for a tinted rock or something. We only have one bomb left. I have no idea what a... Is that a tinted... No. Is that a tinted rock? This rock looks different. Well, it was a tinted rock, and as in classic fashion, we got a chest out of there. Another tinted rock here. Hey, okay. Good, 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 good. What is this? Hagalaz. Hang on now a second, hang on now. Hagalaz is gonna get us a lot of money. We can use the Hagalaz in the big room. And then we can use the money that we get from that, thanks to Lucky Rock. We can use that for the fortune-telling machine. Yeah. This is good. This is good. All right. So we're really gaming hard here because I don't want to lose, period, but... I definitely don't want to lose the very first run ever playing this mod. I definitely want to see everything that this mod has to offer in its first run. I don't want to just die on the mom fight. So if we can make it happen, that'd be good. Brown cap. High Priestess, okay. Bro, we got two luck. What is that? Molten Penny. Oh, thanks. So there's our first new item. It looks really cool. Looks like something out of Sea of Thieves. Dude. We're not gonna get one soul heart out of 40 cents. Emperor's card, which I will hold on to. Definitely do not like those creep traps. All right. Well, I don't see any tinted whatevers in here. The heck is that? All right. And we were out of bombs, so I cannot open up the stone chests, which is probably fine. And let's go. Let's go see if we can get another payout. Maybe we can get a third payout from this fortune telling machine. All I really wanted was just one simple soul heart. That's all you got to do to appease me. Dude, we've given this machine half of a dollar and it hasn't paid out. Whoa. It's like purple mom. No deal with the devil. We got an Ehwaz rune. I don't see any tinted rocks, not that it matters. And we have the molten penny, whatever that does, and yeah. All right, here we go, womb one. Part of me kind of wants to just go down to womb two. Okay. Instantly get a dead end. Golden key, all right. Okay. Another dead end. That's good. Good. At least we're exploring all the new types of rooms here. I don't know what those things are, but I don't like them. Health up. Yeah, maybe. There's a tinted rock over there that we can't do anything about, unfortunately. And we still can't. I was hoping we were going to get a bomb out of that. I don't think I've ever seen a run that needed bombs more than this one. Got another AWAS, thanks to Rune Bag. We know the secret room is right there, too, but we're not going to... So we're going to go into the secret room and see what's in here. And it's three sticky nickels. All right. So I'm not going to use the health up yet. Was that the trinket smelter I just saw? Picked up the penny. Oh, you know what? I bet it has a chance to smelt. That's why it's called the molten penny. I bet it smelts the trinkets when you pick up money. Okay, that's pretty neat. I like that. If that is indeed what it does, that's pretty cool. And there's another full clear. All right, let's go check out the right way to go, Mr. Krabs. So I'm not going to use the health up yet until we get to the devil deal, obviously. Assuming that we get one, 73%. Who knows? Another AWAS. It's our third AWAS rune. Glad to see you doing your job, Rune Bag. Appreciate it. Right, we could re-roll that if I wanted to. At least we have a re-roll target. And just wanted to finish clearing the level here. One thing that's throwing us off is the fact that we don't have little brimstone in the one slot. And when people ask me how come he didn't take this follower, it's because the followers will appear in the slot in the order of whence they came. So like, if you want little brimstone to be in the first position, what in the world? Oh yeah, we took pill. That's right. If you want little brimstone to be in the first position, he has to be the first follower that you actually get. I don't know how I'm supposed to hit these guys. Balls of Steel is pretty good here. Okay, gonna be another corner of the map. It leads nowhere. Super secret room gonna be right here. Let's see if Fiend Folio can do the impossible and make them worthwhile. The answer is no. Hey, a Yara rune. Well done. Well done, rune bag. Yeah. 73% deal with the devil, and apparently there's corn here. So that just took a whole bunch of random pills.
Health up.
Well, thankfully we have PhD and also explosion immunity thanks to Pyro. So I feel like that item was put in this just for me. All right. Yeah, I'd rather not just drop our damage. We already have cap tiers here. Oh. Yeah, we might as well use our last bomb for this. And see what we got. Euthanasia. Hallelujah. We might as well take Vios. So if my theory about the Molten Penny's correct, that should, at the very least, be smelted, I believe. You know, we can't take the arrow rune in there. These freaking AWAZs. So we are going to go in the curse room here, just because we're still looking for Guppy. And there's a crawl space. You know what? You can have it. Okay, Tinted Rock there, unfortunately. And I think we'll just head on down. 73%. Penny didn't do anything in there. Hey, yeah, it does do that. Okay, so that's really neat. So the Molten Penny will have a chance to proc the Trinket Smelter effect whenever you pick up a coin. Very neat. Alright. Let's just go over here and maybe find the correct way to Mom's Heart, I think. What is that? Okay, I just picked... It was like a... Like a navy blue bag dropped. Huh. Not sure what that did. I thought maybe it was a trinket. Apparently not. We have two fly orbitals right now. Huh. What's this? Earthrow. We kind of have to. We're only one guppy item away. And we're still one guppy item away. So it looks like we have like a halo of flies right now. Unless if we... Did we get that from the GMO corn pills, or did that come from that black or bag of whatever that was? Okay, let's go back over here and see what's in this fun room. Gonna keep firing at you because we have euthanasia. There we go. First room. And we have a dead end over here. Okay. Good. Alright, so we're gonna get one more devil deal here. Crack die. I don't think we want to smelt crack die. Just call me kooky, call me crazy. Alright. Super secret room might be there. I will take the Outer's Rune. Just gonna pop the Outer's Rune here just to save us some damage in case some new mechanics show up. We did have a new mom fight. All right, 100% deal with the devil. And it's a Krampus fight. All right. Neat. Krampus, head of Krampus, good. And finally, our last devil deal item is Lord of the Pit. We got two guppy items in a row, and then got nothing. Yeah, missing that 73% was kind of a big deal. Oh well. No. You get out of the inventory. We're not going that crazy. Okay, well, let's see what's different about the cathedral as the Fiend Folio run continues. What in the world is this? Not sure what those goofy eye looking things are, but I don't like them. I don't even know what hit us there. Apparently, I guess we can't kill those ghosts. You the man, little Brimmy. You the man. Apparently that doesn't open chests, okay. All the steel. Thought about yarring that for a second. So far, so good. So, and apologies about the lack of commentary here. I've got a lot of, whenever I see new things, I want to concentrate. I want to study how they move and all that stuff. So, but so far it's been pretty impressive. I definitely like the fact that a lot of the tiles have sort of morphed a little bit. They're familiar, yet they're also like different enough to be challenging. The crawl space here. You know what? For one reroll, I'll try it. All right, fantastic. That's what I thought. Don't ever change crawl spaces. Don't ever change. Yeah, let's not smelt mom's toenail, thanks. Oh, I hate that. I absolutely hate that. These guys just spit out a bunch of chub maggots. No, thank you. Hagalaz. Okay. The world. Can't move. Okay. That was some kind of mini boss. Whoa there, buddy. My god, we got a bomb. Oh, I absolutely do not like this room. I don't know what those ghosts are, those cathedral ghosts or whatever, but they don't... I'm betting they probably maybe hurt me. I'm not gonna find out. Okay, well, we found Isaac. Who knew that the joystick was going to be such a big help? Used a Gaz here just for HP. Stars card. I would have, if that was an Emperor card, I would have been happy. See if anything changes about Isaac here. So far, so good. Doesn't seem like there's anything new. It's good to know. Okay. One final level, I think. And we do have a reroll ready to go. Serpent's Kiss is the only thing that's worth taking in here. I mean, we could take Bloody Lust as well, but I'd rather have the Sissy! How you doing, Sissy? New game, old Sissy. She has arrived. Dun, 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 dun. Little Sissy. It doesn't even matter what's in the rest of this run now. We got Sissy. How you doing, Sissy? We got stuffed cats here. We got freaking stuffed bears, stuffed keepers. Who cares? We got Sissy. Good old Sissy. Yeah, we got an Aldra's rune. Good. Oh, no. Sissy.
Sissy.
Look out. It's Kingpin. Ah! My God. What in the world is this room? Shop? Oh. Little pop-up shop. Neat. Yeah. Thanks. Hey, balls of steel. Take that. What a nice fella. I don't know what goes on in this room. I would like to not be in this room anymore. Thank you. Okay, so those ghost things do hurt you. What in the holy mother of crap? Okay, so those blue fires just light no matter what. Ooh, sissy. I don't think we need to go Libra. I wonder if there's any significance to the blue fires. Okay, so those ghosts don't actually harm you, they just get in your way. Okay. My god! It's a bunch of pins. What in the world? Sissy! Sissy! Got more of those bags. Not sure what they are. Who is that? Hey! You stop that. What is this? Not like a, like, is that a hole or is that a, kind of looks like a shelf. Huh. There we go. Good job, Sissy. Well, I gotta say that this would be absolute hell if we didn't have flying. But I think... Oh, I just smelted something. I think we're gonna make it. We ended up our very first ever Fiend Folio run ever. We ended up with full HP and Sissy. Ending it with Haemolacria. And Death's Touch, too. I couldn't resist. All right. Well, let's, you know what? Yeah, sure. Let's just kill all my, kill my range, fam. All right. What are these tiers going to look like? All right, let's see if there's anything different about Blue Babby. Cricket's body is a mistake. I forgot to pick up my Alger's rune, but I think we're going to win this one. All thanks to Sissy. There it is. Well, there's the first ever Fiend Folio run, and is there a new ending or anything? There is not. All right, well, yeah. Thank you again very much, everyone. I hope you like this extended run here. Very, very cool. I like the variation of the mobs. Definitely dig the level design. I like how there's a lot of different environmental objects and stuff. And the new bosses were pretty cool. Gotta say, so again, we will be doing one more video for Fiend Folio before I probably, well, I don't know, it seemed pretty good, but we'll see. We'll see about playing more of it, but I'll definitely do at least one more here on the channel to check out the Fiend, the extra character that we have in Fiendfolio. So yeah, let me know in the comments down below what you thought about the Fiendfolio run. And of course, click the like button or the dislike button if you did or didn't enjoy this video. Again, thank you very much to the Mosh Pit for making the like streak goal possible. And as always, I will see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody.